Ettore mio.
Oh. He about to fuck up the Kelby.
Yeah.
He stood no chance. Fucking,
it's all the things that deserve it. Oh shit.
Go ahead and kill all the small monsters on the map.
Thank you. I appreciate that. Such a cool fucking monster too, that's a thing.
Yep, and this is a variant, so
yeah.
Jesus Christ. Yo, save some for the motherfucking fishes, Jesus Christ.
Well, don't worry about it. Alright, let me grab some buffs.
You know what? That's probably a good idea.
Grab a stink mink.
Mink, mink, mink.
So, nice cargo it is. Oh, I got a spider. Let's go.
By the way, Valstrax is weak to every element except for dragon.
Except for dragon, right?
So if you find the beetle, chuck that shit at it. That shit does like 100. Oh. Oh, that's new.
Hmm.
Is that a better bug? Alright, I think I'm good on buffs.
Oh. Huh.
I'm just finding more.
There's a rare lizard here.
Hmm?
Oh, there's a rare lizard here that if you kick it will give you Valstrax's heart.
What?
Yeah.
You know they hit them, right? Not just kick them.
Oh, look what I found. The Mitsusune.
Which one are you? You're at yellow.
There you go, follow me.
You wanna see what the thing is?
Yeah.
It's where the two dogs meet.
Where the two dogs meet? What?
Yeah, there's two dog pillars near it, where the Valstrax is.
Okay.
Come here!
And then I'm just taking forever. I'm still collecting spirit bugs.
I'm just chilling on top of the dog. Hey, what's up, Bruce? You see me? Hi.
No. Oh my god, my fucking thing wore out. Right.
Well, it's gonna head.
That's close enough. There we go. Oh shit! That's exactly what I wanted.
Hey, you see where I am? What? Mm-hmm. Top here would find the scale wizard, but I don't know if he'll still be here.
Where you're at?
Yeah. Right here is where I found it. I picked it and then it dropped a gleaming shell.
Nope.
Oh, it's not there anymore?
Okay. Nope. You should have waited. Fucked up. Me realizing I don't know where to hit this guy.
Everywhere.
Nope.
Oh, right. The bow sucks against him.
Really?
I tried with the bow once. Oh, let me guess.
It works.
Oh, why did I try to rocket towards it? Oh shit.
Oh! Me never playing Generations is about to come into effect, not knowing anything that it does. I'm pretty sure I just got a gem.
Nice.
Oh no, I didn't. I'm lying. I got Crimson Liquid. Did you use the spider already?
Not yet.
Oh shit.
Oh no. Running out of stamina. Blocking all this shit.
What? Oh, shit. I think it's fucking cool.
I do that too, motherfucker.
Oh shit, what the fuck?
Instantly gone.
He instantly went over there? What the fuck?
Alright, you want me to use the spider art or should I just save it for like Zenogre?
We could save it for if we ever beat up the Zenogre, that's fine.
Alright. Just ration. Can I block this? I can. No, I can't. Never mind.
Oh, Oh, don't look at me, 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 don't look at me. I didn't mean to do it. 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 Oh! Lava thing's fucking cool. Oh no, I'm doing hella damage to this thing.
Oh shit. Oh shit. I just got comboed into oblivion. Oh, nice.
Hitting for one. Wait, when did he hit my trap there? What the fuck? Is that his tail already?
Yeah.
Greedy carve, greedy carve, greedy carve, greedy carve.
Oh, he's coming back. Oh, I don't know what he's doing.
Fucking A.
Gotta sharpen.
Heals,
I couldn't, now they're in the weapon.
Heals.
whole foot.
You good, Ryan? You want me to powder?
Fuck is that other leg? I'm good.
What did I do that?
Oh, I thought it was leaving.
But he's almost dead.
That was me.
That was easy.
Yes.
That was really easy. What the fuck?
Last time it was just me and Ren. Like, he was going crazy. Fucking dive bomb both of us.
That shit was easy.
What happened?
I got 3 shells and a claw. What the fuck? That was fun. It was cool. Yeah. But it was easy. You said this was harder than All Mother. This was not harder than All Mother.
This was hard. Well, let's see. We had 2 people. Well, we had someone who knew how to fight the fucking thing.
That's true.
With the armor set that beats it.
I guess, yeah.
Alright, go ahead and take off your armor. Naked run.
Naked run.
I'll do it.
Fuck no, you know, honestly, we're gonna die.
Yo, where's my gem at? What the fuck?
Oh, I got 1.
You need 2 gems in order to get at least a weapon and a full armor set.
Oh, the weapon? Oh, to get the second stage of the weapon. Yeah, I don't think really care. I'm just trying to make this
ring 73. Really
longsword. I better have gained a fucking thing off that. Show me 101. Yup. Jo-ho-ho, you did it.
Master Hunter, is that you don't have to sit up to play the game.
And then you're gonna fall asleep, right?
Nah. Maybe. Who knows? I just don't want to sit up right now. Oh, there we go. Leave me 1 potion, please.
Nah, it's too late for that.
Honk ass. But I mean, okay.
I'm going to do what I like to call grabbing spirit birds. Give me the birds. I need the birds. Give me the birds.
Tatak.
All right, I got the spider again.
All right.
Oh, it's a god bug. I'll take that.
Okay, so that's how you do that. Okay. Oh, mind you, this is my first time using Greatsword in Rise, so I might be a bit,
retard.
Sort of. Because I'm not used to using the Switch skills, and the only other time I used them was in the Arena Quest. By the way, remember that thing I was mentioning earlier?
No. Ooh, that boy look orange. Nice and glowy.
Alright. Scale lizard. Picture taken. So if I attack it, what happens?
Oh, he's already attacking. Okay.
Oh, okay. So if I don't kick it, it just stays there, huh?
Oh, what is that? Holy shit. Okay.
I'll be there in a second.
That's terrifying.
Yeah, watch out. It does like 3 electrified backflips for its,
dash shoots for this one. Seriously? Come on, dash juice.
What the fuck? Bring him to my trap.
But it's in an apex.
It's still gonna hit him.
What the fuck?
Oh, I rolled right into that one.
Holy shit.
Just walk up, you bastard.
No, I figured it out. Oh my god.
Man, right, just said, who wants shame on you? The others are no good salt for that.
I'm an asshole.
What is that 9 called?
It sits on top of the, shrine thing.
Grab this.
Which one? Which shrine?
The stone shrine in the beginning.
Oh, that's where it is?
Mm-hmm. If it's there.
Okay.
My whetstone.
Start up going.
Damn, they really increased the fucking speed on the charge, huh?
Are you running Focus 3?
I think so. Oh no, I'm not running any Focus. This is just straight up regular, Greatsword. It just feels faster. I'm so used to it taking 18 years that this feels really fast to me.
Help me.
Hold on.
I'm dead.
Oh, scroll!
I'm dead. Thank you. Leave me alone, fucking bastard.
Just lay right here for a bit.
What's wrong with this guy? Focus over a second. Hold that.
Get kicked in your fucking face.
Got him.
The great sword again.
It's like lightning bolts kind of try to like wall you off or whatever. Really weird. Bullshit.
Heal me.
I got you.
Thank you.
I got like one dusted life left.
Alright, so that would mean time to head back to the sub camp.
Oh yeah, it's like right here. Restock my shit.
Guy's a douchebag, bro. He stuns man so fast.
Man just said fuck you and everything you stand for.
Basically.
Alright, more powders, Iguchi.
Spying on him. If I had handicraft, this would be white. I'm missing out on damage.
Wait, is that the rampage weapon?
No.
Oh, okay.
Upgraded Camellios.
Okay, so alright. Now I get how these rock lasers work.
Yeah, if you hit them 3 times, you get 3 drops instead of just 2.
Okay. Oh, speaking of the scale lizard I found on the top of the stone dog's head, it'll drop whatever item or material.
The monster you're hunting.
Yep.
Oh, please tell me you're knocked out. Yes, you are. Big damage. Let's go. Oh, I got hit on my wire bug attack. Oh, his eyes are glowing like yellow. That's cool.
Heal me, heal me, heal me, heal me, heal me, or hit me?
Hold on.
There you go.
Yeah, I can block now, asshole. How do you like that?
Oh, I'm gonna miss.
I missed?
Oh shit!
It's tired, by the way. That sends you flying.
Yes.
My bad.
That's all good.
Camera time. Where did it go? Oh,
it's going bottom.
Well, while I have it here, say cheese.
You need to take a picture of them, or are you just doing that?
I'm just doing that because I can actually replace
what he looks like on the thing.
On the pictures, yeah.
Fucking yeah, bongo. That motherfucker.
Oh shit. Damn, he's already in like full charge. He's almost like Stygian.
Yeah, so that's...
He does look like Stygian, yeah.
Well, or Thunderlord if you play the... Bitch.
Yeah. Thunderlord's fucking cool.
You need powder or y'all good?
I'm good. I actually need to stay like this. If I go anywhere between 1/3 and heal me.
Might be a little difficult because I already have the hammer out and charged. I think I knocked it out again.
Yep.
There we go.
Bam!
This fucking Bofengo needs to go.
Greatest enemy is the Bofengo.
Motherfucker dodged my fucking thing. I would have got it off if it wasn't for that stupid fucking Bofongo. He's about to fight.
Oh!
What do you think wins this?
No, he's not. He got fucked up! Alright, round two. Holy shit. Round two, my guy.
I missed that.
He's on the ground again.
That's a lot of damage. What?
Oh, you motherfucker, how?
Thank you.
Yep. I thought he's gonna dive bomb.
Can't wait to never do this again.
You mean until you need to max out your rampage weapon?
What the fuck?
That's very true, yeah.
Okay, cool. Holy shit. My man just said no, fuck.
Bro, this guy's fucking crazy as shit.
Ooh! He's repelled by him.
Oh, right. Oh, I'm about to.
Oh, I can't heal you because I'm charging the weapon.
Oh my god!
Gotcha.
Oh, thank you. I Superman dodged this motherfucker twice.
Oh, my bad. Oh, shit.
It's fine. This is the worst time to try. Oh, fuck. Come on, cat.
My frame rate.
Appreciate whoever healed me.
It was both of us.
Nah, I was charging him. Anyway.
Whee! Might have been me and my cat.
Alright.
Grab this wire bug. This. I'm gonna take another dash juice.
Oh shit, this is my first dash use of the game.
Oh, I'm fucking stunned by the goddamn wind pressure.
I got you.
Thank you for not tracking that.
Oh, what the fuck? Try to heal.
She's got nothing on this bitch.
How from all the way? What the fuck? Hey, good job. Nice.
Great slash fucking goal.
Oh god.
I got you.
Thank you.
My cat and your cat's about to play a song with its people.
What? I was like all the way behind it and that somehow hit me.
Tail's still here.
I'm working on it.
I'm trying to help you. But I'm not used to being so slow. Holy shit!
Motherfucker!
Fucking
your
hell,
stupid,
dude.
Your stupid fucking greatsword.
My bad.
Ugh. Oh god.
No!
That time you can't blame me. I'm all the way up here.
No, he fucking like jumped in the fucking air.
Oh, how dare you run away from us?
Some stuff over here. This cargo, I'll take that. Oh.
just dodged all of that. Okay.
I didn't. I just ran right into that one.
I am actually a fucking god. Shit. Did they really send the Satoru Kodachi and the Bashan to fight this thing?
Yes.
Thanks, assholes.
Oh,
thanks,
what?
Capcom.
Okay. Just gonna stay on the ground for a little bit.
Almost dead.
Thank. I'm so lucky his second hit doesn't actually do damage.
Alright.
Shielding that, but okay.
Fucking moved out of the way, goddamn.
Thank you, Red. Tell me to attack some more, please.
I got it.
I am fuck. Oh. Wait, what happened? You died?
No, I was trying to powder and, like, I got hit by the lightning. Should have put my weapon away.
Keep throwing me into his attacks.
My bad. I actually have no control over that. I've been trying to work on the fucking rage slash and that shit's not working.
Shit. Oh, good.
Alright. Oh.
Yeah, I'm cool like that. I thought I got the tail, he just died. That sucked.
Whatever, at least it's dead and we don't have to do this hunt as often. Except maybe Bruce, because I don't think he's done the rampage for this thing yet.
Fuck no. I don't even like doing rampages.
Yeah, okay, so...
Oh, we had no faints.
It might be in the, thing.
Nice, we had no faints.
I'm back, bitch! You can't knock me. I can block unlike you guys. Oh shit! Oh, my game froze after all of that. I would have been so fucking mad.
Apex shock shell? Is that like...
That's the thing you need to upgrade the rampage weapon to its max.
Do they even get to white sharpness?
See, that's the thing I found out. You can actually customize it to make whatever sharpness you want for it.
Oh, I got a Jasper.
So I made my great sword a white sharpness great sword.
Ugh. Oh, dependable as ever. I have 5 guild tickets.
I haven't seen a guild ticket in forever, and I've done like 30 hunts in the last 3 days.
Oh, yeah.